Singer Lana Del Rey is reportedly engaged to musician Clayton Johnson. The 35-year-old singer is believed to have gotten engaged to 31-year-old Johnson after just months of dating. The couple reportedly met on a dating app. Del Rey had been wearing a ring on that finger for some time before people finally confirmed the engagement. American singer-songwriter Lana Del Rey is known for singing about her lustful summers and all the emotions she experiences with the seasons. The men she's met along the way have made a mysterious appearance in her songs. Let's look at Lana Del Rey's complete dating history. Axl Rose. Lana Del Rey is rumored to dating with Axl Rose in March 2012. Axl Rose is best known for being the frontman of American hard rock band Guns N' Roses. The two hooked up in 2012. Axl Rose and Lana Del Rey may not have lasted long, but at least their taste in music is compatible. Marilyn Manson. Lana Del Rey is rumored to dating with Marilyn Manson in 2012. In 2012, Blisted reported Lana Del Rey and Marilyn Manson left the Echo Awards in Germany together. However, that rumored relationship was never confirmed by either party. Bradley Soy Low, a 25-year-old tattooed model, was the star of the singer's video, Born to Die. While they've never officially dated, the model told MTV Hive Lana saw photos of him and shows him buried James O'Neill. 2014. Lana Del Rey's dating with a former member of the Scottish band Cassidy. Their split was pretty quick, and not much coverage followed. Francesco Curzini. 2014 to 2015. Del Rey decided to shake things up a bit with her next relationship. She fell quickly in and out of love with Italian filmmaker and photographer Francesco Curzini. They previously took several breaks from each other. However, they officially ended their relationship after a year. GEZ. 2017. Lana Del Rey's relationship with this fellow chart topper ended over a love triangle. The 29-year-old rapper and producer from Oakland, California. Halsey was on the other end of the love.